Today let's look at how to make your pocket flaps as symmetrical as possible. This is just a small trick that I use where I make one flap as per the pattern or the measurement and use that flap as the template. This way you can get the most proper and accurate pattern in spite of your seam allowances being irregular. Flip the flap inside out and you have two perfectly symmetrical flaps.